Hello friends, welcome to Stock Business News. Friends, today we are going to see the latest updates of Dixon Technologies. Friends, today they announced their quarterly results, Q3 and split ratio. Friends, today they given 1:5 split ratio, friends. For every one share, they are going to give 5 shares. And next, the result which the company announced today beat the estimations of analysts. I already mentioned that Dixon Technologies is going to be rock the street. And they given Q3, which is called 120%, friends. In revenue, the jump from last year Q3 to this year, 120%, it shown its revenue increase, and the net profit suggests to 134%. That means revenue 2182 crores and the net profit is 62 crores. And friends, Dixon Technologies got some relief from February 1st budget. That means Dixon manufacturing, especially parts like cameras, mobile parts, and all the manufacturing parts which are going to see some taxes from imports on other countries, from other countries. So with that, what Dixon Technologies will get benefit means they will manufacture or assemble in India itself. So with that, Dixon Technologies will get a good business from international market manufacturing mobile companies. And already you seen that Motorola, Nokia, every company linked with Dixon Technologies in recent days. And one thing I am going to told is the FIIs increased their stock holding from 16.21 to 20.31. This is very, very, very good news, friends. And next thing is DIS increased 33.76 to 35.53, and this is also very good news. And the promoters itself sold very minimal stack. That means they sold 36.01 to 55.06, nearly 1%. And what are the companies that means fund houses, FIIs bought the stack in Dixon Technologies means there are so many best companies in so many good foreign investors and mutual fund houses. The mutual fund houses listed in this quarter end is ICICI Prudential, Nippon Life, Sundaram Mutual Fund and SBI Long Term Advantage Fund, and FIIs Abu Dhabi Investment and Vanguard, and RBC Asia. Friends, I already mentioned Vanguard selling of top shares in top MNC companies, but it didn't sell its stack in Dixon Technologies. This is how we can predict the next growth in this company, and we are giving call for hold. Friends, if you are having shares, just hold your shares. Who are willing to buy, just wait tomorrow. If it moves tomorrow also, just wait. Day after that, it will get some selling pressure. Then there you can buy. But today itself, good chance to buy. Why? Because at 15,200, 300, 400 also very good. And I earlier mentioned that 14,000 is the good range to buy. And I mentioned when to sell also. And with this, the stock will get a target of 18,000 to 19,000, friends. If it happened earlier, it's okay. But after split also, we will give the targets also. So friends, this is about Dixon Technologies. And friends, who are holding the share, just hold it. So thank you very much, friends. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel, share my channel.